Remigate. And they're off. Toward the inside, Samurai's first lady, quickest to begin, and quickly drops over to the rail and leads the way in the charge to the first turn. Morris Forever, Queen Jill outside, and Money Factor, widest of all, Patriot Storm. They comprise the second flight of runners, racing ahead of Raina LaKelsey, and DeCant is last as they round the first turn. Up front, Samurai's First Lady has him stacked and packed a bit, leads it a length and a quarter. Up into second is Money Factor, Patriot Storm is widest on the course, and Queen Jill is down toward the rail. Morris Forever backs off fifth under Jose Bautista, racing a length better than Raina LaKelsey, and unhurried at the back is DeCant. Jaramillo has her under restraint, last of all in about 5.5 lengths behind. The opening quarter, 24-1. Down the backstretch they go. Up front, Samurai's First Lady has been in front from the outset and leads it by a length. Money Factor, the nearest pursuer, second. Patriot Storm, third. Queen Jill, fourth. Working between horses, Morris Forever is now fifth. Raina LaKelsey is next, and DeCant creeping closer at the back of the field. DeCant now starts to catch the eye. She's into fifth and running on. They round the far turn through a 48-3 opening half mile. Samurai's First Lady will have to deal with Money Factor on the outside. Queen Jill is still third and in range. So is DeCant, who's down inside. DeCant has rode the rail into third from last. She'll need a way through, trying to follow the leader. They run to the top of the stretch. Samurai's First Lady has the lead. DeCant crying for racetrack. Outside in Queen Jill. Money Factor is next. After three quarters and 113 flat, they open the rail for DeCant. And DeCant shoots through now to challenge and take the lead. Queen Jill tries to stay with her. Back to third, Samurai's First Lady. Heads up riding from a Misael Jaramillo. DeCant wins. Second, Queen Jill. Third, Morris Forever. Close after that, Raina LaKelsey involved alongside more Money Factor and Samurai's First Lady in 130-4. Forever, fourth was number three, Raina LaKelsey. And the price is up now. Exacta $29.40, trifecta $22.45, superfecta $263 even. $26.30 for a dime, the daily double $29.20, high five $1,470.90. Pick three numbers in that pick three sequence. Our 237, good for $58.80. 10th race next, we're sprinting on turf at 5 furlongs.